This is the sixth scenario called Battle of Suomussalmi. And in the last scenario we started our counterattack against the Soviets and managed to barely reach the objectives and in time and got the decisive victory. And it seems that we'll continue to attack from here. At least that was said in the last screen. I don't know. We'll have to see. This is all new to me. There's a threat that Soviets will cut off our communications with Sweden in the northern part of Finland, I suppose. We will attack with all our forces. Possibly we have to evacuate Suomussalmi. Right, Raate Road, that's a very famous road from Winter War history. There was a very bit big, like a pinch movement, a motti called in Finnish, that a lot of Soviet military got pinched there and destroyed. But let's see what this scenario is about now here. Okay, hold all objectives and hold three objectives. Uh-huh. Wait. Yeah. Okay, another bonus unit. And another fighter, it seems. I didn't have enough those, I suppose. Okay, but I think anything is welcome. Great. Aha, a new equipment. Well, this seems interesting. Oh. What's this? Infantry with sniper platoon. Ah, cool. Yeah, guess it seems decent. Oh, myrsky. At least there were that I know of, that there was pyörremyrsky called airplane that was like modified German airplane. I think Messerschmitt. But I don't know what's this might be some sort of prototype or a second edition of that. Okay, lots of new units. I need to see them through and consider if I need to get them or not. Okay, I made some sort of estimation about the map and possible plan how to continue or how to achieve the goals, how to hold the objectives in this map. This map is sort of divided into two areas. The west area is sort of my base that I kind of own this west peninsula here. There's then the south part too, which is connected to the, I will call this mainland or something like that, by a bridge here and here. Then there's also sort of ridge here which are connected. The objectives here that I need to hold are here, Suomussalmi, which got his name, its name by the scenario. Need to hold this fort, and then in the back are two objectives too, Pirttijärvi and Kannas. But I don't consider to let the enemy here in the peninsula. I'm going to make some sort of defense here by the bridge and another here by the Suomussalmi. And then there's one objective more in the east and north. You can see here a little bit overview. I have some cities here in between too, but they're not objectives. And then there's Matalanjärvi, I would suppose. That's typed there a little bit differently, but I think it's supposed to be that. Yeah. And then southwards from here, there's Soviet cities here, which I think they have lots of units here, and maybe coming from this road. As you can see here, they already reaching my defensive line. And a little bit of curiosity is here. I have a city here that got Swedish troops, Swedish artillery and infantry unit. I don't know what what they are doing there, but I guess trying to defend this little village or city here. Okay. And yeah, and Soviets seem to have cities and an airfield here in the middle too. So was here. So it's kind of divided. I have kind of the northern part and west, and they have a south and east. But there's really a not that clear of a front line here in the middle. But yeah, and another curiosity here too, there's a nice coastal gun here. Can I get the attributes? Yeah, it's a kind of artillery, I guess. It has a range of 3. So I can use it as a support. You can see also Soviet infantry here, kind of trying to cut me off, I suppose, behind Suomussalmi, and the troops here too. Okay, guess I could do some unit replacement. One thing I see, I have tons of prestige, which is nice. So I can get the full upgrades. I guess I will go with elites, with everyone. Think I can afford it now. Oh, that's a nice unit already. Strength of 12 and 2 specialities also. Oh, same as here, 12. Yeah, can upgrade this to 13. Yeah, what about the... I checked that this map has only 3 slots for Air Force, so I can only get 3 fighters to this map. And I suppose I will go with the unique kind of bonus unit ones. They tend to be a little bit better. Although these has some experience, but here's one and another is here. And then third one over this objective. Got to use this new MS 406. Right. Now the deployment next. I think I will need to divide the art here a little bit carefully. Start here, at least one, and another there. Then I was thinking that maybe put a one on arty here so I can bring it pretty easily, pretty fast to help here. And and also let me see. Maybe something like this, and maybe another ski unit here, and maybe tank over here. Then I still have 2 RTs left, and at least 1 RT will go here. Maybe a couple of good infantries with it, and a tank, I suppose.